Welcome back. We're chatting this morning with two brothers from right here in Flint, Philip and Sasha Perkovic, and you guys created a website called My Life Secret, and you can anonymously share secrets. Talk about this website, guys.
Yeah, it's mylifesecret.com. It's 100% anonymous, real-time secret posting website, where basically you can go and post secrets, get things off your chest, and at the same time, we offer GitHelp services, so you can go get different contact information of suicide hotlines, bullying centers, whatever problem you may be facing, you can go find information and get the help that you need.
Now, we talked about this a little bit in our last hour, but I want you guys to rehash again that this is more of a service site. It's not a gossip site, right?
Yeah.
So talk a little bit to that.
So the way it works is it's anonymous, so people can go on the site and then people are more prone to open up because they can relate to other people. And they go, oh, I'm not the only one dealing with this issue. So they're more prone to opening up about their secret. And then that's how the site's been working.
I want to read one of these comments. You guys post a top secrets, and this is from last week. My best friend is a heroin addict. He has overdosed and cheated death more than once from it. I've never told anyone, and I think that every day I'm going to get the call that he's gone. You guys get a lot of stuff like this, and you want to help people that have problems like this, right?
So that's why we implemented the Get Help tab, where you can go and just, like I said, get the contact information. We have emails, phone numbers, most online services, and you can see we have it broken up by category.
Mm-hmm.
And we just offer phone numbers, information, and it's just a way for people to get that first step.
You guys have a movement, and you're wearing the shirts right there, the Shush movement.
Yep.
And I guess the amount of H's that are in Shush is kind of how good the secret is.
Yeah, that's how we rate the secrets on the site, with the Shushes. 5 Shushes being a good secret, and then we kind of came up with the idea to kind of put this on apparel to brand ourselves, and we started selling the shirts, and all the money we get from it, we donate to the National Suicide Hotline.
Okay.
And we get the shirts, they're made in America, we get them screen printed in Flint, and we actually started our celebrity, we're trying
outreach.
To get celebrities to outreach it, and we actually got in contact with Mateen Cleaves, and we met with him.
Yeah, Michigan guy.
Yep, and he's trying to get the other Flintstones on board. He's supporting the movement, and he's going to be tweeting pictures of him in the shirts, and just a good way to help people and raise some money.
Now, they're on Facebook, they're on Twitter, so if you have a secret, there you go, mylifesecret.com.
Yep.
Guys, what's the next step with this progression? Is there like another kind of, you know, aspect of this that, you know, you can explore?
Yeah, hopefully, I mean, down the road, we want to release a book series, because we have a lot of secrets that we haven't posted yet, like a lot of good secrets that are waiting to post. So we want to do a book series, we want to come out with an iPhone app and just keep getting bigger and bigger and helping more people.
All right, that's Philip and Sasha Perkovic, mylifesecret.com. If you have a secret, share it on this site. Janet?
Awesome.